In the beginning, video games were just that. Children's distractions. Simple, basic, amusing. But since then, they have kicked it up a notch. Professional gaming is now a billion-dollar industry with competitors of all ages combining the high-pressure competition of regular sports but with a digital twist.
It's become very popular recently. Counter-Strike, Dota, League of Legends, those are some of the biggest ones, and Rocket League more recently.
Weight Tech jumped right into the mix, launching an esports program this spring, competing in the National Junior College Athletic Association Esports.
Every week we have at least 3 to 4 practices with each other. We spend several hours just getting together and looking at our replays.
Before you even think to ask,
yes, I would consider us athletes.
The hard work saw the Wake Tech Overwatch team advance to the semifinals spring championship.
I think a big part of that is being able to work together to basically develop our skills.
So it takes determination, perseverance, and also competitiveness to be able to compete against other teams.
Wake Tech is the first college or university in the Triangle and one of only a handful of institutions across the state to include esports as part of its collegiate athletics program. The sky is the limit for this new frontier in college and beyond.
You absolutely can make a living doing this, either as a competitor or content creation, and that can basically last them most, if not the rest of their lives.